Hello everyone. So here in this question the length of the pendulum is given. So length of the pendulum is